George Washington, in his farewell address to the nation, made the profound observation in 1796 that the Constitution is sacredly obligatory upon all. That means everyone. It includes charlatans, demagogues, racial arsonists, malignant narcissists, wannabe dictators, and former presidents. All of the above. The Constitution is sacredly obligatory upon all. That means you, Donald, you do not have the ability to terminate the Constitution. That's the beauty of American democracy.